You asked for it. You wanted it. You're getting it. We are finally playing the most requested game on this channel. My favorite video game of all time. Well, one of my favorite video games of all time. Lego Batman the video game. There was a long time I didn't want to do this because Isaiah's videos are so kind of ingrained in my mind, but we're doing it. We're here. It's happening, baby. Well, I saw him. The love of my life. Oh, he's dropped the dentist gas into the crowd. You know who to call, Jim. Who are you gonna call? I heard a rumor that Clayface might be the villain in the Batman 2. I trust Matt Reeves, but when I first heard that, I was kind of like, huh? How the fuck is Clayface gonna work in that universe? But I reckon it could work. If they go with like his original appearance, where he was kind of like a Boris Karloff type, like killing his castmates. There's the boys. Beat up some rats, some micas. This game is like ingrained in my DNA, all right? You know, Kendrick Lamar has loyalty in his DNA. I got Lego Batman the video game in my DNA. Like, this game honestly made me who I am as a man. Like, this and a couple other things. Mostly, like, music and bullying made me who I am. See, if only we had Hagrid, he could move that. What's this? The Riddler dumpster? Not anymore, it's not. Also, this is like the game that got me into Batman, too. So you owe my entire channel to this game. I just blew up a rat. Robin. Hey, Tim. Tim. Timmy! He's not as bad as Ron. Clayface stroking the silver. I'm dead. How dare they? Get him, Bruce. Oh, dog move there. As Mr. Freeze, consumed by anger, he uses frozen weaponry in a battle against the city of Gotham and wears a refrigerated suit, which gives him remarkable strength.
Louder, come on, sing, sing, sing!
Jeez, Frosty got addicted to meth. Yo, Mr. White. Now I can finally destroy the environment in peace. Do they even still use Tim Drake in the comics? I haven't read a lot of, like, the modern stuff. Like, the most recent stuff I've read, I've read a lot of, like, Tom King's run. It was, like, a mixed bag for me. Some things worked, some things just really didn't. But yeah, that's about as recent as I've read. I love Scott Snyder's run, though. Scott Snyder and Greg Capullo. Oh my god, that run was amazing. I hate the phrase, I know it like the back of my hand, because I straight up don't think I'm, like, if I closed my eyes, right? I don't know what the fuck the back of my hand looks like. Like, there's a couple of veins and knuckles. What else is there? Like, when somebody says, I know it like the back of my hand, that doesn't inspire confidence in me. That just makes me think, okay, you have like a vague idea, and that's it. You don't actually know. Like, who has the back of their hand memorized? Here we go. We got the glide suit. fucking idiot. Robin, you probably did something to deserve that punch, so we're gonna roll with it. Take this over so you can get across, sweetie. Hold on. Here we go. Just the fucking clang, 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 clang of Robin walking. We in the Bing Chilling building, everybody. I don't know if you knew what that's what this is supposed to be. This is the Bing Chilling factory. Zhao Sheng Hao Zhong Wo. Shen Zai Wo Yo Bing Chilling. We just kind of have to avoid him, is that right? Oh, Robin's a popsicle. So am I, actually. Yeah, for Nora's sake, don't do that again. You can kill him all you want. He's okay. He's replaceable. After this, we're going to go accelerate Nora's condition, eh? Where are they coming from? The sky? Look in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. No, it's just a goon in a parka. How do you think Captain Cold feels about these goons stealing his drip? Freeze, I am going to turn up the temperature in your cell to make it unlivable for you because of this. Yeah, that's right. Buzz Lightyear. Freeze has a foot fetish. I don't know about you guys. I believe in Harvey Dent. Because you can't give in.
You can't give in!
That was a little helicopter, dude. These are criminals. They don't care about the law. Just run through them. Oh, the Monarch Theater. I hope Bruce isn't going through like some type of trauma just driving past that place, huh? All right, come with me. Come with me, and you'll be in a world full of fucking prison. If you wanna go and take a ride with me, I was playing some more RE4 today, and you know how I mentioned like that Xenomorph was like the scariest thing I've encountered in this game so far? Yeah, so I turned on the power in this like military complex or whatever, and who do I see standing behind a door but Oogie Boogie from Nightmare Before Christmas.
Well, 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 what have we here? I'm really scared.
I sneezed. Bless me. Why didn't you bless me? I know this game better than I know myself. I think that says more about me than it does about the game. At least this vehicle mission is like nowhere near as bad as the Indiana Jones motorcycle chase. God, I still have like trauma from that. I think I've like mostly repressed it. And then every now and again, it just... I think about it. At least Ivy here is more sensibly dressed than the Arkham one. Plants. Who could have done this? Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I might do the rest of the game. Who knows? Just a reminder, I am going to be gone for most of May, so I'll have some videos. Like, some little videos that I'll put up in the meantime. But, anyways... thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow the socials. They'll be linked in the description, as well as the link for my band. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now.